Hey guys, this is Kirob speaking, and today we are not going to do a specific Let's Play, but rather, let me talk to you for a sec, because this is my first ever vlog. And why would I do a vlog? Well, probably because there's not much content coming in the next week or so. So what's going on? Well, a lot of things are going on, and that means that I don't have that much time to make the videos. Obviously, we are working on the open beta of the Light Campaign V2, which is pretty awesome. The new features are really cool, and we even have implemented just today a kind of feature for the noobs, where you, after you design a new car, like for the first time, your first car, you are presented with the market screen and then can adjust your difficulty, like just to see that you actually have adjusted your difficulty, this stuff, according to your skills. Really neat. So lots of good stuff coming there, but I was reasonably occupied with that and other things. Not only work, but also the last 3 days, it was Labor Weekend here in New Zealand, and I took these 2.5 days off, like the weekend and the Monday. And I was driving around the, let's say, southeast coast of the North Island. And, well, as you probably know, I'm a little bit of a photographer as well, as you can see right here. These are some of the new pictures I took during the trip, the last 3 days. But they are not quite done yet, or far from it. But looking pretty awesome. Some really, really nice coastlines there. And some good luck with the weather as well. Didn't really sleep that well, it was a really shitty bed, but yeah, that was kinda implied by the pricing of the batch we had. Anyway, so that was a lot of fun, and there's more fun coming up. So I was working in the office today and got lots of things done, but tomorrow I'm already flying out to Auckland to help film the Hampton Downs 101. That is an Australian GT race, and I'm part of the film crew, and they are opening up the new extended track layout, and I'm going to do the beauty shots for the track, which will be pretty exciting. I've already studied the track as is, and hope to get some really cool footage there. I've been doing the filming for Highlands 101, which I also will be doing this year. That's in 2 weeks' time, and I will be flying down once again when that is coming up. But in the meantime, I should be able to get some pretty good Let's Play stuff done as well in the evenings. So, what do we have? Well, automation is the obvious candidate for getting another Let's Play out, and I really want to show you a proper Let's Play of the Light Campaign V2. Currently there are a few too many bugs in there which might hinder progress, and a few nice changes coming too. So yeah, important balance changes on top of that. For instance, the engineering times overall are longer now, if you don't have familiarity, because otherwise it would be a little bit too easy, and there are lab costs in there now, and so on. So yeah, some important changes there which I really want to have in the Let's Play. And my plan is to play as a mass market manufacturer in Arcana, and that will be pretty cool. So a very different approach to the last playthrough of the Light Campaign V1 I had, but many have called for that, and I shall deliver. The other main Let's Play that has been going on was The Penetrator, and I really like that character. It's just perfect for all the dick jokes. It has been a lot of fun playing that build, even though it's kind of shit. Like that Diablo fight, my god, it was terrible. I was in the mood of just quitting right there. I pulled through 15 minutes of fighting. Shouldn't go down the drain. Yes, that was a lot of fun, and that one is drawing to an end. That's little Penetrator Let's Play, but the series overall was pretty well received, probably because of my massive Diablo 2 video, which has over 30,000 views already, the Rune video, and yes, I'm more than halfway done with the follow-up video to that, which has loads of more statistics and really cool info in it. Just didn't get around to making the rest of it. It's like, yeah, it's another 10 hours of work to get that out. I've already put in 20 hours, so it's just a massive job. Massive job for little content, but it does get the views, so I can't really complain that much. Oh yeah, and I forgot to mention, yes, I am going to do another one after the Penetrator is all done and has defeated Bale. I'm still not quite sure what it will be, but I have something pretty cool in mind, and the Penetrator will probably at least try out Nightmare, although I think that build might get very tedious very soon, and the way I see me playing Nightmare would probably be not that fun to watch, as in running through the acts, killing the boss, running through the next one, killing the boss, and then leveling, and then in a specific area doing the same thing over and over, so that it is efficient and takes less time. But that's not really fun to watch, so I don't really know where to go with this. Also, hell is not really a thing that is possible with the Penetrator build, because that build is heavily reliant on physical damage, and physical damage resistance is something that every enemy in hell gets plus 50% to. So that cuts our physical damage in half for most enemies, which kind of sucks and completely invalidates the build. So yes, the Penetrator would probably be pretty decent build up until Bale Nightmare, but certainly not beyond that. Yes, so what more is there? I did like to do the War Thunder video, so probably going to do at least another one. Don't have that much time, obviously, to play that right now. But yeah, and just what other games are coming up? I'm looking forward to, I think, Motorsport Manager. That has been sitting on my wish list, and is, I think, it's scheduled for November 10th or something. And that would be really cool. I think I'm going to do I'm going to check out a few Let's Plays of other people so that I get the gist of it and some of the basic controls, and then go into it more or less blind. I'm probably going to start a little thing just so that I'm a little bit familiar with the controls and stuff, and then start a proper Let's Play of that one too. I think that many people coming from Automation would like to see something like that, apart from obviously the Automation Let's Play. So yeah, that is something I plan on doing. And yeah, what else is there to say? So the two real-life car races coming up, which I'm filming, Highlands 101 and Hampton Downs 101, and good fun from that. Probably going to have a little bit of footage for you there too, as I'm the guy for the beauty shots. And we are planning such an awesome thing there. It will be amazing. Like, those cars are just awesome. And I'm going to have, like, we are closing down roads in the city and shit, and then filming those cars driving on normal roads and stuff. And like planning all the things out, like what angles you're gonna have, what locations we're in, and so on. It's really awesome. So I'm looking forward to that. That will be on the Highlands 101. We don't do that awesome stuff on the Hampton Downs, but there I have to go probably at 5 a.m. or something to be ready for sunrise at the track to get all those nice fresh curbs shining in the first rays of light. In case the weather is good, that is. Alright, enough of my blabbering, and we shall not design a new car here, because that is a job for some time else. So, you guys, don't forget to use the finances screen, because that is important. It's new, and it's shiny, and it's really helpful. Alright, with that being said, I hope you enjoyed this little vlog, and your ears aren't bleeding from my rambling. See you guys next time!